Hi, Manuel. How are you?
Hi, Priya. I'm fine. Thank
Nice
you.
To catch up with you again. And of course, we wanted to do this as a preview to the qualifiers that's coming up at the end of the month. So firstly, how's your preparation going? How's the team feeling about the tournament?
The preparation is going well. We practice a lot, several times per week, with coaches and also by our own running, doing some fitness, cardio. Yeah. And all the team is very excited to be together and to finally go to Spain.
Yeah.
Because with the COVID situation, everything was not so sure. So now we are leaving very soon. We are really happy.
Yeah. And recently, of course, you had a preparation tournament with Germany as well, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Perfect. So I'm sure there were a lot of learnings from that. Any key takeaways from that tournament that you want to take into this upcoming tournament?
Yes, it was really good experience against Germany because we played five games, games against the same team. So for us, the objective was really to know well our team, to know our strengths and also what we have to really improve before going to Spain. So we saw we have a very, very good team spirit. We are very close and supporting each other. And we also learned that we have to be more aggressive from the batting side. So we worked a lot on this during the last weeks.
Okay, very nice. And what is the big goal, the expectation that you have from your own team going into this tournament?
First thing is I want every girl to be to give 200% of the energy, the team spirit that we have shown by the past. We will play every game after every game, focusing on only one game, give our best. Mm-hmm. And for us, it's a really good opportunity to learn because we will play against high level teams. So just, you know, to be on the ground and to play against them, we will learn a lot. And as you know, cricket, anything can happen in a cricket game.
Yeah.
Like, for instance, the final of the hundreds yesterday, the second innings was really surprising with so many wickets in a short time. So anything can happen in cricket, and we will take any opportunity and show we are playing cricket in a good level in France too.
Yeah, no, absolutely, you're right. I think you never know till the last ball is bowled.
Exactly.
So I think that's a great point. And you know, any key players you would say, or any youngsters to watch out for in this tournament?
Yes, we have. I think the youngest player of the team is Marie Violo. She has started to play cricket only a few months ago.
Okay, wow.
I can see she will have a really, really good future in cricket. She's already a very good fielder, starting to bat well, and she's bowling also, so all-rounder. Mm-hmm. So you can really watch Marie Violo.
Yeah.
On fielding side, we have Tara Brighton, who is fielding more in a silly position. She's like a wall. She's like a wall, jumping on every ball. And just to watch her, it's a pleasure. And I would say as a batswoman, we have Jennifer King, which is a really good batswoman. And when she feels confident on the ground, it's just a show, and she's batting very well.
Amazing, amazing. No, definitely, these are the players we'll look out for, and you know, maybe some surprise packages as well. Who knows?
Yes.
So let's see. Would you say, as a team, are you more of a batting side or a bowling side?
After what we did in Germany, I think we are more bowling side, bowling and fielding side. We are really aggressive, especially on fielding. So I think our strength is more, bowling and fielding. So it's what we'd like to show. And if we do a good bowling and fielding side, it's easier for us after for batting.
No, absolutely, absolutely. Well, thank you so much, Emmanuel. This was great. I want to wish you and your team the very best of luck. And of course, stay safe, play well, and we're all going to be cheering and we're all going to be watching from the 26th to the 30th in Spain.
Yeah, thank you so much, Priya. It was a pleasure, like last time, to speak with you. And I will say your kind word to all the team and all the coaches who are coming with us in Spain.
Sure. Thanks so much. Take care.